Hello guys, and welcome to Crypto Millionaire YouTube channel. Today we are doing an ICO review, and this ICO is called Homeland. So what is Homeland? Homeland is a mortgage crowdfunding platform. They are built in a blockchain based peer-to-peer mortgage lending platform. Okay, let's keep moving and see their website. Join us to the disrupt 31 trillion global market. So you can see, you have to participate in their token sale. We can see today's mortgage lending industry. Mortgage loans are at the core of society. Having a home is one of the basic human needs, and a need most people are only able to afford by taking out mortgage loan from the bank. In the US alone, more than 8 million mortgage loans are granted every year. Okay, so there is a lot of mortgages, so there is a wide market for this crypto. So Homeland Mortgage crowdfunding platform. We are developing decentralized peer-to-peer mortgage lending platform serving two purposes: modernizing the age-old mortgage lending system in order to make it efficient, cost-effective, and cost-centric, expanding home ownership opportunities for a new generation of borrowers, meeting their distinct lifestyle and need. Okay, so how does it work? By leveraging distributed ledger technology and smart contract, Homeland brings together individual borrowers and lenders on an end-to-end platform that streamlines and automates the entire mortgage origination process. Okay, I can understand. So the Homeland advantages: from manual and lengthy to streamlined and efficient, from ambiguous to transparent and user-friendly, from costly intermediation to cost-effective and middleman-free, from vulnerable to trusted and secure. Okay, so the Homeland token. The HMD token is the fuel powering the Homeland peer-to-peer lending platform. Its main functionality is to grant access to the Homeland platform. This utility token also plays an instrumental role in enabling a fast, smooth, and user-friendly workflow that is unified and secure. All tokens can be converted to and from HMD. Okay, so their ICO are ongoing. Let's see, token allocation: 28% for pre-sale, 36% for public sale, 20% are reserve fund, 8% for advisors and bounty program, 8% for founders. Okay, use of proceeds: general administration, development, marketing, and community building. Okay, so team and advisors, they have a core team of 20 people. So there is a big team working on it. And here is their co-founder, Itai Cohen, co-founder and CEO of Homeland and Streamex Ltd. is the CEO of DMC Homeland AG, an innovation startup aiming to use the power of blockchain technology to streamline and improve the business process. Okay, so we can see that he is working on this project. And he also was working as a senior manager in this company. Okay, so he is from Israel. Let's keep moving. So here is their team, you can check them. I will leave the link to their website in the description or above the video. So let's keep going. These are all the articles that talked about Homeland. Roadmap, the founders bootstrap. Okay, there is their MVP in 2017, so they have a prototype, it's not just an idea. So basically that's it, and here is their social media. So guys, it's all for me for today. Please like the video and subscribe, and check these guys. Goodbye.